There are some amazing stadium replicas, but it's the medium that this artist uses that makes the headline. Cody Stark standing by with more details.
This is so cool.
So
Trey
cool.
Ashby is joining us right now. Trey, tell them what you do, man. Tell them what you do.
Yeah, so I just have a hobby where I make model stadiums, and kind of what I think catches people's interest the most is I just make them out of paper.
Yes.
And that started, but I'm a teacher, and one day just kind of a random thought in my head. I walked by my school's recycling bin. It was full of all this colorful paper, and I took some of it home, and I started making model stadiums out of paper just because it was super cheap, and it was a fun hobby, and now it's turned into a little small business that I've really enjoyed doing, had a lot of fun doing and being creative with.
They're unbelievably detailed.
Thank you.
Like, unbelievably detailed. How long does it take you to do one of these?
So probably about a month working 2 or 3 hours almost every night. I don't know if you could do the math, probably, I don't know, 100, 150 hours
You're
there.
You're the teacher. I didn't know there was going to be a quiz.
like I said, pop quiz. There you go.
They are so neat. Okay, is there like certain stadiums that people request more than other stadiums?
Yeah, I get a lot of the old classics. Probably the honestly, like, this isn't just me pandering to somewhere local for you all, but Oakland Coliseum is probably one of the most commonly requested ones that I get. So someday I will get around to it, and I'll be doing the Coliseum.
That's cool, and it's cool. You can pander to my audience. That's fine. That's totally fine. How much do you have people pay for these? You know, what do you charge?
They're going for around 2,000 to 3,000 now, and it's just a matter of if I price it too low, I get too many orders to keep up with. So it's really been a blessing. We got to go to Disney World for the first time on spring break because of it. So it's
just been
pretty stinking cool. This little hobby turned into a side job, and we've been able to do a lot of amazing stuff for my family and put a lot of money away. And like I said, it's just really been a blessing.
That is really interesting, man. That's so cool. If people here, they want to, want a stadium, say if the gang here wants to get together and get you to make Jordan-Hare Stadium, where Auburn plays football, how do they get in touch with you? How do they order that for me?
Just reach out to me on Twitter or Instagram. It's @PaperStadiums. Nice and simple there. Yeah, you can see it on the screen. Twitter, Instagram, just reach out to me and send me a DM. Let me know what stadium you like. And every stadium's a little bit different. Like I said, if it's something I think I can make a lot faster, the price is lower. If it's something that's going to be more time consuming, the price is going to be higher. So just let me know and we'll talk about it.
You are a true artiste, my friend. I love these things. I look at your I follow you on Twitter, and I follow you on the Instagram, and I think they're absolutely amazing. And I wish I had some sort of talent or skill so I could make something cool. I made this for you. It's a little brooch.
That's how you start.
Yeah.
That's
how that was as good as I could get.
Yeah.
That's as good as I could get.
Thank you.
Thanks, Trey. Appreciate it, man.
Start simple and you get better.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. All right, back to you, Court.
That's so great.
That's amazing.
So cool. The detail is bananas.
Jordan-Hare Stadium sure would be nice.
Man.
I'm just saying.
Very cool.
Throwing it out there.
Thanks, Cody.